not enough coach for me. Or like, can you explain
what Sergey is saying? He might be, you know, a good trainer and he's a good guy, but he, at this point, he thinks he needs a teacher who can take him to the next level.
Maybe John David Jackson felt that you didn't let him do his job. I think Abel Sanchez feels the same way. Could that have been an issue?
Then he's not a trainer. Then he had a trainer who came from Russia. He didn't dictate to the trainer. The good trainer, when comes good to the good training, and you know, he dictates to fighter what to do. If it's a fighter says to the trainer what we're gonna do and how we're gonna do, then he's not a trainer.
Yeah, the language problem.
Coach should be like a help you inside the ring between rounds when you have 1 minute for the rest to explain you, or like they'll help you like say tactics, how to shoot, where and when to punch. I know myself because like I'm in boxing since 11, you know, but should to say like tactics, how to open like his target, or like I need a shoot to do more moving like to the right side or to the left or back or forward, you know, like because emotions and adrenaline of each fighter inside the ring like very high, and fighters don't see like a lot of things what can see from the side. Coach should say something like a small, like a couple words, like do this, but I didn't feel it, you know, like, and a long time, like, already thought about, like, we should do, like, split our work with John, but decide right now.
You are going to split.
Yeah, right now, we already know.
Okay. Did you feel that way even before the first fight with Andre Ward, with John David Jackson? You said maybe you had thought about in the past to split.
You know, like, I understand myself, like, good round or not good round. And John said me like what he said, good round or not good round. Mom, it's not a help.
That's kind of what Virgil Hunter did for Andre Ward during the second round when Sergey dropped him and kind of had him get his stuff together. Virgil has actually extended his help to Sergey Kovalev. Would you be willing to work with him? Would you hear him out if he had the time to help you at all?
Trainer Ward сказав після бою второго, що він мог би тобі допомогти. Ти би хотів би послухати, поговорити, що він сказав?
If two it's interesting, yes. But I don't know how to...
How about if we're gonna fight Andre Ward again? What version is gonna do? Go to his side? Come on, man. What the question?
Yeah, it's interesting, you know, like, but maybe we will speak like in the future.
Even with the Ward fight, you're still one of the best pound for pound fighters. Who do you think is the best number one right now?
Which division?
All of them. Who's the best?
Yeah, pound for pound, it doesn't matter. You know, like it's interesting question. Like, few boxers deserve it, you know. I'm not like a judge, you know, but I like Joshua, I like Canelo, like Triple G, like Terence Crawford, you know, like.
Maybe we'll get the answer tonight.